At guard, a 5'11 junior, number 22, Marcos Molina. Joining in the backcourt, a 6'2 senior, number 14, Jordan Lopez. At guard, a 6'3 junior, number 3, Joel Aloma. At forward, a 6'5 junior, number 23, Leonard Taylor. And running at the starting five, a 6'5 senior, number 1, Kentron Portier. The Panthers are coached by Marcos Molina. And now the home team from Clay County. At guard, a 6'1 senior, number 0, Jacob Curry. Joining in, a 6'3 junior, number 5, Connor Robinson. At guard, a 6' junior, number 20, Connor Farmer. Rounding at the backcourt, a 6'1 senior, number 23, Jacob Begley. And at forward, a 6'5 senior, number 15, Evan Langdon. The Tigers are coached by Glenn Gray. Officials for today's game, Kevin O'Brien.
Basket
by Robinson.
Stop,
as his first foul of the half. At the line, Langdon, shooting two. In for Palmetto, number two, Sayan Marley. For Clay County, number four, Raven Abner. And number 12, Langdon Hensley.
Oh,
team foul. End of the game for the Panthers, number 21, Jacoby Brown.
Thank you.
his second. 16 foul.
Yeah. Move.
offense. Foul number 22, Marcos Molina. That's his first. Second team foul. By Robinson. Number 2, Sam Morley checking back in for Palmetto.
Number
his second personal. 14 foul. Back in for the Panthers, number 10, Nick Pinier.
Hey!
Panthers, number 2, Sayed Marley.
Hi, Renai.
Timeout.
16 now. Palmetto, 64.